Music Project is a string music program that teaches children how to play the violin, the national instrument of Puerto Rico called the cuatro, and the Spanish guitar. We are located in 10 Chicago public schools. And in those 10 Chicago public schools combined, we're probably impacting nearly 450 students annually. The idea here is that we want to give a child, the youth, the opportunity to learn an instrument they otherwise would not have the opportunity to learn.
I play the cuatro. A cuatro is an instrument that was made in Puerto Rico.
The cuatro is the national instrument of Puerto Rico. It really resonates in many parts of Latin America and Puerto Rico, where it's used for traditional folk music as well as contemporary music and classical music.
I'm like Puerto Rican, half Mexican. It reaches down to like my heritage and like how I came to be.
Nosotros entendemos que este programa es muy importante en la comunidad de Chicago, porque tenemos muchos niños necesitados, no solo de conocimiento musical, conocimiento académico, pero de restaurar sus raíces, conocer de dónde ellos vienen, retener esto para su futuro. Es muy importante la identidad en su autoestima, desarrollo de su autoestima. So, en nuestro programa de música, ellos aprenden música de su cultura, de su país, de su historia.
My child has benefited greatly from being part of the program. She has learned how to play the cuatro. She has learned a lot of songs related to our culture. My child has also learned discipline, responsibility, and collaboration.
En vez de ver más televisión, están practicando en su guitarra. Es un beneficio que no están con los videojuegos o en la televisión.
I like coming because I feel like I can keep playing my heritage and like I can pass down to other kids. My parents are proud of me for playing the cuatro.